Defenseman Jon Merrill participating in the conditioning camp this week. Jon, talk a little bit about what this has been like for you. It's not new, but certainly it's a part of the process.
I mean, it's been exciting. Anytime I can come out to New Jersey here and be around some greats like Scott Stevens and some of the other coaches here and be around the rink and the organization, it's pretty special. So I'm excited to be out here and having fun so far.
Well, listen, Scott Stevens is one of the greats. But besides that, I mean, you play at a high-level program. Michigan's one of the best. So what can you take? I'm sure Red's got a lot of ideas about how to play the game. He's got guys who've come out of the program playing in the National League. So what would be the difference? What's something a little extra that you can get out of being with guys who've been in the system for a while in an organization like this?
I think it's just being around. I mean, like you said, Coach Berenson has a lot of experience and a lot of knowledge as well. But I think just being here and being around guys that have been a part of the organization for a long time, it makes me feel more comfortable around here and maybe makes the process of initiating into here a little easier. So that's the biggest thing.
Brandon Berlon is out there on the ice with you. He's a Michigan guy. He now has a year pro under his belt. You talk to him much about that transition, if and when it takes place?
We haven't really spoke much about his transition, but I know he's was happy with his decision to turn pro, and I think he has no regrets. And he just said, when it's decision's time to be made, you'll know and make the right decision.
Well, obviously the decision is not yet to be made. The time is not now. What goes through your mind? What are you weighing, both sides of the coin, if you will?
I don't know. I mean, like I said, it's like there's no wrong or right decision. I think either way, it's a win-win situation. So I think kind of just got to assess whether it's the right decision for me as a player and as a person. It's got to fit all aspects of my life. So,
you know, it's easy to sit from the outside and say, just make up your mind. But it really is a very important decision. You want to make sure it's right. I can understand why you're going to take as much time as you would need.
Right, yeah, it is. It's a big decision. But like I said, I'm confident that I'll make the right one. And either one it is, I'm sure it'll work out just fine.
You put any timetable on, or is there a timetable? I'm not even sure if there's a date at which you have to decide.
Not really. Like I said, I still got to speak to a few more people real close to me and kind of come to a conclusion and make a decision.
All right. We'll move on to some other topics then. And the Winter Classic, of course, is going to be held in Ann Arbor, Detroit and Toronto squaring off. As a Michigan guy, you got to be jacked that on the campus is going to be one of the great iconic games of the National Hockey League.
Yeah, there's a buzz around campus, and I think a lot of people know about it. And the whole university is excited. I think the whole state of Michigan should be excited about it. I think it'll be a big event, and hopefully they break the record we set a few years ago.
Do you know anybody that can get me tickets in case I need some?
I don't know. I'm still looking for them myself.
Fair enough. What is it like to play in that big stadium and play an outdoor game?
It's pretty special. I mean, in front of all those students and all of our fans and everything like that, it was something I'll never forget.
What stands out the most for you?
I think maybe scoring those two goals in that game were probably pretty special, I think. And I mean, just sitting there on the ice afterwards with the fireworks show and all your teammates, it was pretty special.
Is it a different perspective, you know, or are you just focused on the goal and it's still a sheet of ice, or there's really a big difference when you're playing in that big stadium?
When you first get out there, you notice it, you look around, it's a big difference. But once you start playing the game and get into it, you don't really notice anything. It's kind of just another game.
All right. Thanks very much for your time. And whatever your decision is, congratulations. I'm sure it'll be the right one.
Appreciate it. Thank you.